to him, he will run to us. As we lift our hearts, he lifts our hands.
Sorry.
Come and heal our hearts. When we call to him, he will answer us. As we run to him, he will run to us. As we lift our hands, he lifts us up. Come and praise his name, all you saints of God.
Joy to God, our strength.
You turn my mourning into dancing. My heart is full of joy, and I will praise you. My body and you made me new. My heart is full of joy, and I will dance for you. You gave me love that broke down my fear. My heart is full of joy, and I will sing to you. Oh, my heart is full of joy, and I will praise, I will dance, I will sing for you. I will praise, I will dance, I will sing for you. I will praise, I will dance, I will sing for you. I will praise, I will dance, I will sing for you. You turn my heart is full of joy, and I will praise you. You heal my body and you made me new. My heart is full of joy, and I will dance for you. You gave me love that broke down my fear. My heart is full of joy, and I will sing to you. Oh, my heart is full of joy, and I will praise, I will dance, I will sing for you. I will praise, I will dance, I will sing for you. I will praise, I will on you. I'm gonna let go, really worship, letting my dance go. I'm gonna let go and really worship, letting my dance go. I'm gonna let go, really worship, letting my dance go. I'm gonna let go and really worship, letting my dance go. dressed for battle. We're an army dressed for battle. Take the land, take the land. We're an army dressed for battle. We're an army dressed for battle. We're an army dressed for battle. Take the land, take the land. All the weapons of our warfare are not carnal. Oh, all the weapons of our warfare are not carnal. No, the weapons of our warfare are not carnal. No, the weapons of our warfare are not carnal. I'm letting my dance come forth. I'm letting my dance come praise. I hunger and thirst. for your righteousness, and it's only found in one place. Take me in to the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me in to the Holy of Holies. Take the cord, touch my lips, here I am. To the holy place, past the brazen altar, Lord, I want to see your face. Pass me by the crowds of people and the priests who sing your praise. I hunger and thirst for your righteousness, but it's only found in one place. Take me. Thank you. Take us past the outer courts into the holy place and past the brazen altar. Lord, we want to see your face. Pass me by the crowds of people and the priests who sing your praise. We hunger and thirst for your righteousness, and it's only found in one place. Take us into the Holy of Holies. Take us in by the blood of the Lamb. Take us into the Holy of Holies. Take the coal, touch my lips, here I am. Singing holy, singing holy, holy, holy.
Your feet.
they bend their knees, all creatures on the earth below, they bow before you now. Elders bowing at your feet, and at your feet they bend their knees, all creatures on the earth below, they bow before you now. Oh.
find it fitting that that as the songs and as there was a progression that we come to, if you want to call it the finality of it, that He's holy. Because He is your shield and your exceeding great reward. And I mean, I understand that, you know, I always like when Pastor tells a little story about the guy. He said, you know, I can't imagine, you know, when they bowed down before the king and they cried, holy, 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 you know, nonstop. And most of us, we go crazy because of that. We didn't have any other activity going on. You know, we got to be honest. And when we get to the end of this thing, He is holy. But you know what I love about it? He demands the people to be holy, even as He is holy. That gives me great hope. That gives me great hope. Because as we lay it down, as we bow down before Him and we cry, Lord, You're holy, and everything else becomes a fade, shadow, you know, becomes in the outstretched, so there is nothing left in their lives but Him. Because He, you know, doesn't mean that you don't stop, you know, you stop going to work. No, you know, that's what they always try to make it. But He's holy. He's holy. And I remember the one time, as we remember when we did it the one time, the one side, you know, because we come together as a people, as like the cherubims, you know, and He's in the midst of this people, and He sings and He dances, and we cry, holy, holy, holy. And you know what? God meets us. The Lord meets us. That's why all of our gatherings are unto Him, because we cry holy. There's a cry deep within us that cries, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. I love it. 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 Because He is holy. And if you keep that as your focus, as your goal, nothing else matters. It really doesn't. Nothing else matters. Amen? Amen? Thank you. Woo! Give the Lord some praise today. Come on now.